Go away. Cat. I have no idea why the cat's so interested in my pants right now. There's nothing on them, so I don't know why she's smelling them. I haven't gone anywhere or done anything yet. Okay. I'm gonna leave that there. If I go to space, I'm gonna get this. If you don't mind, I'll do it. You do this. Fire circuit board. Convergent. Talk to this guy real quick. Since I'm here. Computer. more weapons research. Still gotta expand the base, so I need a farm person. Convergence cube. Circuit. What do I need to make that again? Heat capacitor and polyfibre. Polyfibre I can make. Cactus flesh and starboard. Pretty sure I get here. I'm not gonna leave yet. One of these has that stuff. There's the star bulb. That's three. One of these has cactus flesh. Or it's just on the freighter in general. I think it's on the freighter. Yeah, it's on the freighter, but I can get that here, so it doesn't matter. There are some, if I remember correctly, over there. One of these directions. These were. Now the question is, can I get star bulbs on this planet on the ground? Or are those marrow bulbs? Find out! There's a cave nearby my house. Might as well get plenty of this while I'm here. Less than the rest of the freighter. More of this than I really need, but heck, I'm not gonna complain. Inventory full. And that's the freighter. Because I only need 100, so that's fine. Bounce off some cactuses. Cat, I don't want you sitting in my lap. No, go away. go. Those mirror bulbs, not these. So I can't get the star bulbs from here. Let's just stick those in storage. Not to go to a planet. Can I get those on one of the planets in the system? Might as well check. Though that doesn't really tell me. I know I've seen them. Just not on this. Planet. I'll go back to that. But first, I need to find a cave. This is my active quest. Got one. Oh, it's a train depot. don't think I have anything to sell. The microprocessor. Nothing to buy. Let's call my ship one of these. I traded my fighter and then traded for a fighter, not a shuttle. 42 and 6 for D-class hauler. Recharge. Oh, okay. I still need Hazard Explorer. Not that I've needed Paraffinium for anything so far, but... Probably not. Three more. Okay, I'm curious. Need that health restorative too. Wait, that rock and another two rocks there together is one? Thank you. Okay, there was supposedly something over here. Is, but I'm not going to worry about it. Okay, what's it over there? Oh, I don't have space. I can sell those. Destroyed it without killing it. Okay. That's the fire pin. Not a lot of them here. Okay. Yeah, I need one of those. Done with that. Star bulb. Goodbye. Pulling my ship. Fly around looking for more trouble. Minerals are worth it. There's no caves on this planet, they're all underwater. Should actually start collecting more of those again. I have. Oh, it's right there. Let's go get that buried technology. Find more star pearls. I have. I wonder if I go wander around and collect more of those as I get close to one, it tell me there. The star bulb thing nearby. That is technically a spider. Well, no. Four legs, two claws. Make it a decapod. This has got and limbs. Let's see what I get from this. I can't get any. All right, cobalt. What did you give me? Man, I finally. Those are giving me more than one of those, right? Yeah. Very many star bulbs, though. As in none. I think there'd be more on a planet that offers them, but. Further and further away from my ship, but thank you. So I think I'll just summon my ship and then be flying around looking for more. Hopefully it takes something I have. Hopefully cobalt. Oh, trip it, right? That works. What do you give me? Ooh, launch fuel. Which... I'm too far away from my starship to send. Probably. This gets me enough. That should be enough. Let's summon my starship over here first. This I'll send to my trader too. Do I have enough? Dude. Wait, never mind. 200 star bolts. Thank you. Hope this is enough. Just enough. Hoping I'd have extra. Let me go do this real quick. I don't need a bunch of extra, but I would like extra for... Ooh, toxic protection. That's radiation. This is toxic. Wait, that's an A class? That's... okay. That makes that easy. A class toxic, placed with S class toxic. B class there, S class there. So this I can place. This I need to move at some point. Get rid of this as well. So this I would get rid of two for one of these. If I got S-class movement, I'd replace these two with S-class. This I would move over there. And... ah. What's the... so if I see more star bulbs, I'm gonna go grab those since I want more 200. That way I can have a set to farm. Let's go to my ship and we'll fly around a bit. Okay. So these replenish at some point. I just don't know when. I don't use polyfibre on my favor. I didn't realize that. Was... Let's I go to the freighter.
Product constructed.
Freighter. I've got one item out of the stuff I need to make this. I need a heat capacitor, which I can't make yet. Let's see if it's something I can make or something I can buy or have to buy. look, it's one I've been to. Which isn't really surprising given that I've been to most of the things on this planet. Or I think I have anyways. Building, which is useless to me. This is the portal right next to my home, or nearby anyway. Kind of how that looks. Lost space. There. do the Atlas stuff too. I'm not touching. I've seen Atlas, I've met him, but I've not actually started or gone to the Atlas place to start that quest or anything. What's that gonna do? What do we got here? I'm going to ignore navigation data. How much space do I got? Because this can give me some good stuff. Mining beam. Let's get rid of this one. Actually, no, this one. This one just does fuel efficiency. Reload time, heat dispersion, mining speed, fuel efficiency. Much better than that one. 21% instead of 1. And I got a technology module out of that. Worth it. You know, I had to power all of one of these. Just never made me power another one. What's up, Apollo? Ask about the farm. I'm gonna give you the glyphs anyways. Let's continue the description for now. Two with the nine in that position. Polyfibre? No, I need that. Anything on my ship I don't need? No. Okay. I'll look at it, but I'm not going to get it because it's tiny. That's what I thought. Let's talk to you. Purchase components. Nope. Leave navigation. Technology. You don't have what I need. Okay. Let me see what you got in the top one. Oh. That would probably be useful, but what do you got going on? It's only 1,000 meters. And the scatter blaster. I can stick that on. Right there. just right here. Right? Yeah, I got 3. Ooh, pure ferrite. Wait, what am I doing? I got... down my refiner. Or anything for that matter. Up is not working. Yeah, I know. Why can't I use my refiner? I really hope it's just that button not working. Does work. Okay. Why can't I stick down my refiner or something? But I would still like to be able to use my refiner. Let me do this. Still can't use my... Oh. Controls. Does... Can I change it? Because that build menu's not working. Inventory. The whole point of having multiple inventories. Because mine is not full. there's an order of operations for these things. They don't really tell you. Thing first, or you're gonna get stuck there forever. Let's abandon that, because I can't do it now. Battery I can use. Got 3 slots in my freighter. Four here. There. This I will stick on my freighter. Gravitino balls I'm not gonna worry about. A large crate. I can use that now. What the hell? that got me selected on that. Let me do that. Might as well. Oh, there's only one? Never mind. I have no idea what this stuff is actually used for, but I feel like it's probably used for something. That's why I have this stolen. I feel like I'm gonna need it, and then I'll have to make it. Get a bunch of it, I guess. So that's the storage cube, so it's gonna sit on me until I get back to my base. Which I'll probably do. Hire a farmer first. sell some stuff. Just not, this. You know, why'd they come after me for that? This is worth more. That's worth more. Okay. 48 and 8. Ooh. That's like the max amount of slots you can get. So I'm not sure on the technology it is on the main inventory. I just want to see where this is at. Is it somewhere I can go from here? No. Actually going to send me for that. Oh! So... somewhere I can go. Okay. This is my destination for what? Supposedly there's a large artifact to create close to space. Oh, I need to stop by my freighter. Those guys are probably done with the mission. Stuff from there. have the thing here anymore yet. Might as well try. Shield module. I got a B already. Leave that there. For a large one, that 60 and 50, might as well do a large one. Blueprints too. Hey, let's stick that there. don't need that much. I just need one. Does some tripper. Okay. Actually, let's keep sure I need more. And I'll build a big square room off to the side for hydroponics. Coming down. I could tear down that base entirely. Still need to get a heat capacitor. Need that. Don't put it inside, dang it. Let's actually go inside and do it from there. I think there's plenty of pure ferrite around. And if needed, ferrite dust. Because I'm going to need it to build that large hydroponic bay. No. I wonder if the round room will take less. $350, $350. Oh.